very short for us tall people. Did you crawl across this or walk? Stabilizes GoPro. It's too heavy. Huh? Yeah, but the chest strap doesn't give as good as like a view. Cause it pushes on the bridge of my nose. Thank you. water. It's annoying me.
So far ahead.
second. What is the next hardest? Because I'm stepping on the right is why. So I said this course wasn't exactly designed for tall people. Oh really? Yeah, I know. In some of the courses we've done before, yeah, there was always some little kids that couldn't even, like, a lot of them, these attached above you, not to the side of you. And a lot of kids were like, eh. Like they, yeah. So like, if we were near them, we'd like pull it down and like help them.
See the little chipmunk when you're coming up the stairs? It was right next to you. Did you see the little chipmunk when you were coming up the stairs? It was like right there by the tree where you're coming up. Really? 2.5, I think. 2.5, I think you said. Already done, you can get on. I went up the wrong went up the wrong ladder. It was a little difficult. I was really spaced out. So do the ladders. Well, I did it. I just realized when I got to the top, it was the wrong one. The camera. Hot? Maybe. I guess that would make sense. Maybe, I don't know, it's kind of crooked. Wish I could take my jacket off. There's nothing rusty. Oh my God. is. Good job, Tucker. So good job. That was the hard one for me. I haven't even checked myself, I don't know. I feel like I'm good though. wait for you just in case I get stuck. Huh? Alright, I'll make it all the way. So you can pull me back. Pull them back. You have to pull it back before you hook on. It's on the actual bar right here. Neither do I, you'll be fine. He said make sure all the slack is in the tube so you don't get stuck on it. Your harness, like, you really, once you sit down, you can reach the bars without any upper body, so you're fine. I basically sat down and I made it across. It's like a zip line, basically. Sit. I'm waiting to catch you, so you're fine. Blinking red, can you see? Is it still blinking red? Can't see. Just sit down, really. That's all you gotta do. You can still reach from this, you can still hold the bar from the sit down position. I didn't need any momentum. If I can hurry, I'm gonna leave you behind. We're gonna have to, yeah, take that two down. We did this before. We've done zip lining at 300 feet in the air. You're attached right here, it's the same. You don't need it. Trust me. I sat down, really. Come on. Sit. Sit down. Hurry, I'm about to leave you. Hurry up. I did. I don't know if you did. Yeah. We go ziplining all the time, so I don't know what's going on here. It's basically ziplining. We've ziplined at like 10 times this height. Hey, come on. Good job. That was not scary at all, was it? Let's do the next, the black one. I mean, not the black. What is this? Yellow, red? Whatever the second level is, let's do that other one. Yeah, it's green. Yellow then green. No, yellow was the first one we had to pass. Nope. Let's try for yellow. Checked it, remember? I took it off and checked it, remember? And then he said, are you ready? I said, are you ready? And I said, no, because I'm still playing the GoPro on. Yeah. It was at 45 minutes and some seconds. Let me look. This one is long. You have to transfer right here. There's a thing stopping you. Oh my god. Okay, that was a little sketch. But I was balancing on like the back of my foot. gonna take you like 20 minutes, so shush. Yeah, I see that. This one's more stable because it's not in the middle. Hear that groaning under my weight. Yeah, I stepped in the middle, it kind of freaked me out. We had to climb out. Wildlife department, yeah. I was wondering. Looks interesting. So this one looks interesting. I didn't like that one either. No. Yeah, I walked on the rings in the middle. Look how he did it. He's on top of the bar. This one you got unhooked to right in the middle. What? god. Got a sliver? Splinter. I think I'm gonna sit down and scoop. Alright. I don't know why, but it baby, want to push me? Zipline, we stay up in there, yeah.
Just don't look.
Oh, I thought I was gonna do it. It's gonna take another 52 minutes. It's gonna take 52 minutes. That probably only take like 10 minutes. I just went up the wrong ladder, that's all. After that, I was fine. I wish there was less slack in that one where you're holding on to. I thought that was you. I was expecting to see you dangling. What's the trick behind this one? Yeah, look at that one. That one's even higher. Yeah, it was tiny. It was tiny, yeah. to step over each thing, weave in and out. I'll cheer you on from over here. That one was less scary. You'll make it. He said make a good push off. I held on to that rusty bar up there on the top. I put one foot on and I pushed off with my right foot. So put your left foot on, hold on, and then push with your right. I know, that's strange to me. Didn't really flex that much though. Not very much. Which works against you on that kind of obstacle. Maybe this one's way easier than the hanging one. Why? Oh? minute, work yourself up. So just take a minute, work your courage up. There's that rope right above you. You can pull yourself across still. It is. That's what he said. He said, pull yourself across. He told me it cracked, and if you don't make it, pull yourself across with that rope. So it's fine. You can do it, baby. You can. You could always just like sit down like you did the other one too. Just hang on to that loop in the middle. And then just make sure you get a good push off. Don't even stand on the log. Shouldn't. I would just sleep. Well, if you want to wait till I get to the bottom, then if you get stuck, I can pull you across. Because that rope goes down the bottom, so if you do get stuck, we can pull you back. What I'm saying. Baby, just go for it. Go for it. Thank you. Would it have really helped if I was there?
Yeah.
No.
Baby.
It's seriously not that bad. Put your left foot on. Just put your arms down lower. It doesn't matter. But your right leg is your strongest, so you can push. Slide your arms down. Just slide your arms down like half a foot.
You want to argue or go?
Put your left foot down. Whatever. It's not that far. It's like 5 inches. Come on, Tiger. Hurry up. Baby. Hold on to that cable in the middle too and just zip across.
I wouldn't, but whatever gets you through the night.
You could get a nice push that way. It's not. Put it on the platform then. Pull it up. Yeah. Do one of the two. Pull it up or step down. There you go. Maybe you're done if you come down. So you're done if you come down. Just try. If you get stuck, I'll pull you back. You can try again. You're not gonna fall. Really not that bad, honest. There, you're on it. Why? You're there. You're 90% when you're there. You're 90% when you're there. Just step down, let go. You got a heck of a push. I really didn't push off, a little bit, but...